again, the Lowfinger Theater, I believe that's the location where we were at the last time we were there, and that's at the Bronx, New York. That will conclude the announcements at this time. Now we turn it over to the most important part of the service. That is the Word of God. Pastor Gino Jennings.
Greetings, brothers and sisters. As always, we bear witness there's only one true living God. We thank him for his divine wisdom and his perfect and infallible understanding of all things. We thank him for being the true sender of holy prophets and holy apostles and the way of holiness that we are most fortunate to be a part of this afternoon. Amen. We thank God for blessing us to be back again. You that are watching, if you're wondering where the webcast been, the Truth of God program was hijacked. We don't know whether it was a group or a person. They hijacked our YouTube channel and wiped it off YouTube. They didn't do this to no other church. Amen. Because the other churches are not preaching now.
That's right.
But this is so hard hitting, causing so much universal damage. They wanted to do everything in their power to get rid of it. But we're back again now. All the messages that was on our channel, we have them.
Wonderful.
I want to thank Brother Tony Harbin and C-Rock and Roman and Jaru and many of the sisters who aired this program. They kept it going. What recordings they had, they kept it going. Also, the TOG kept it going 24 hours a day.
Wonderful.
So this program makes the devil very mad. He don't like it, and he wants to do everything in his power to get rid of it, but God have it here.